So obviously Sunday is going to be a great opportunity for all of us, one that we're thoroughly excited about and one that we're going to go into full of confidence and every belief that we can get through. At the time, sort of after the game, we sat in the change room and we were genuinely disappointed. We really felt that we could win the game, but we've got another opportunity on Sunday to show that what we could do again, and so we're going to go in full of belief and really feel that we've got a great chance to go into the next round. Chelsea Football Club at the moment does seem a very strange place. I mean, still in the goal over there, like during the game, you could sort of hear them at half time screaming at their manager, saying they want the manager out, and it must be uncertainty. But to be honest, for us, it's probably the best possible time to play against them. Uwe, since he's joined the club a year and a half ago, the club's just gone forward, and that's real testament to him. He's changed an awful lot at this football club, and he's taken it in the right direction, and he'll continue to do so. I haven't, but I will ask the analysis to have a look at a few videos maybe. But to be honest, if it's Frank Lampard who takes the penalties, he's a fantastic penalty taker who puts it down the middle, keepers left, keepers right. He really does mix it up. He's not someone who puts it in the same place the whole time. And it's a sign of a good pro and a good penalty taker. Yeah, I say obviously they've got fantastic goalkeeper there in Peter Cech, who's a very sort of dominant and opposing figure, and that night was a special night for him, and obviously a special night for Chelsea Football Club, but hopefully it won't be a special Sunday for him. I mean, to be honest, you can swap gloves, swap jerseys, and the thing is, I won't be focusing on that until the sort of end of the game. I say we want to go in and we want to cause an upset, and we want everyone talking about us and not talking about Chelsea.